The blueprint that I hope to provide for students is that we should try to be thoughtful and tactful and flexible in our approach to controversy. I believe that controversy always entails costs and benefits, and that a lot of it is what you put into it. If you approach controversy with an open mind, with a desire to gain a deeper understanding of others, of views that you deeply disagree with, I believe we all can walk away with valuable lessons.